Hey YouTube, this is Frank. I'm going to show you something right here. I got this thing, I bought it. Here's the box. Chain sharpener. I seen Chris on the woodyard. Had one of these, and I said I'm gonna buy one and try it. So now I'm gonna try it. So here we go. Around the circles we go. Try this. How do I turn this thing? I don't know. Oh, it's a little more. We're going to sharpen this. Yeah. Sounds like a good plan. All right. Let's see. We're gonna try this. Chris said this is a good one. We're gonna try it. So, I figure I touch this up a little bit. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on a minute. Give a little magic marker test here. I'll be grinding the same ones again. Where the hell is it? Oh, there it is. I figure I had to try that one out. I just want to see how it works. Does a nice job. Seems to be. Yeah, one day I was watching his show, his videos, and I see he had one. Trying it out. So I just want to see how it's going to work on. Seems to be. I gotta fix something. There we go. of this doing that. Something. All right, here we go again. Be working good, I don't know. Playing the violin. There it is. It's got different speeds. Nice. Fast, slower, or faster. That's one, two. Yeah, two is good enough. So it's what they call it, EzzDoo. I guess that's how you pronounce it. But it's a good. So I'm going back out. I'm going to try it. See how it works. So we'll catch you on another one. Subscribe, share, and we'll catch you. Have a good day.